Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Most of you may already know Lululemon, which has a lot of pretty well-known high-quality yoga leggings. However, the leggings from Lululemon are quite expensive and sometimes we just don't have budget to get various styles of them. Don't worry, there are many other brands on Amazon that charges around 20 bucks to 30 bucks each. You may wonder what the difference is among them. To have a better understanding, we bought 4 black leggings on Amazon. They're from Outdoors, 90 Degrees, Belief, and Tesla, which rank number 2, number 5, number 9, number 13 respectively on Amazon. Let's take a look at the leggings from material, style, design, and workmanship. Material. All the 4 leggings are made with synthetics. 90 Degree Tesla Outdoors leggings are made with polyesters and spandex. But the proportion of the two materials differ a bit. Overall, the 3 leggings feel very similar. Belief leggings are made with nylon combined with spandex,
which is softer against the skin compared with the formal 3 leggings.
Although the nylon is softer than polyester, it's prone to fading. Therefore, be careful when you do laundry, or you may get colored everywhere. When it comes to the thickness of them, 90 Degree leggings are the thickest one and the rest are similar, which can be proved via the weight of them. Thicker leggings usually better show the curves of the body and protect you against the chilliness in late autumn. However, they don't perform well regarding to elasticity. Style. We tried the 4 leggings on for a while and all of them are very comfortable. But different leggings still differ slightly. You can tell the different focuses of the design of each leggings according to the data on the charts. So don't forget to check the size charts before you place the order. Design. All the leggings I purchased this time are very basic and there is no big differences compared to the one of Lululemon except for the stitching. The side lines of Belief and 90 Degree are straight, while Tesla and Outdoors are not. The leggings with no straight lines on the sides look more in style than the ones with straight lines. All the leggings have pockets somewhere. You can tell the shape of the inbuilt pocket on the waistband of Belief leggings because the material is very thin, which is not preferred. The zippered hidden pocket on the back of Tesla leggings can store your stuff safely. Unfortunately, the zipper is too big to be used there. You'll feel something hard against you when you lie down. It'll be better if they could get a smaller zipper. The Outdoors leggings also have side pockets that can store big phones like iPhone 11 Pro Max. Tesla leggings has a reflective strip on the sides, which is a pretty good design for people who love night run. Also, it's a great leggings to be used both indoor gym and outdoor activities. Workmanship. All the 5 leggings have nice workmanship, which means no loose thread, great stitching. Still, the leggings are not perfect. You might see clear on lighter colors. Conclusion. The leggings look similar, but they apply for your various needs. Belief would be perfect for you to do yoga at home. Outdoors is perfect for yoga and gym as their pockets are great for storing cards and keys. 90 Degree is the thickest one that can be worn in cooler weather. Honestly, I wouldn't recommend Tesla as it's not comfy to wear due to its back zippered pocket. Thank you for watching the video. If you love the video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell as well so you get notified as soon as I post a new video.